It is very important to recognize the value of life. If you are up this morning, if you are able to see the family around you, if you are able to see the people who inspire and motivate you every day around you today, I would like you to count yourself blessed. It is very important to realize how grateful the Lord has been to us all. There are a lot of people who didn't get life this way, you know. I'm telling you, there are people who you may see them rich, you may see them wealthy, whatever, but they have critical conditions that they are even about to lose their lives. So, regardless of where you're from, where you were raised, what you wear, your color, or your skin, let's just be grateful for God giving us another day. Today I'm here to share a little word or a message for all of us that it is very important to recognize the value of life. You see, life is all that we got. Without life, we cannot achieve anything on earth. So at this moment that you are living, at this moment that you can breathe, you can do everything without any condition, any critical condition, count yourself blessed. Appreciate the fact that you have the life, because we have someone in the hospital who wants to at least get up and walk, but that person cannot walk. We are not better than them. We are not better than people who are unable to do things in life. It's just a favor, or it's just the grace that we can do what we do. So today my message is, appreciate the life that you have. Love yourself. Thank God for who you are. Thank God for Mother Nature. Life is all we have. Stay blessed. The name is Harry. This is Harry TV. Subscribe to the channel and make sure you click on your notification button so you get more videos. I leave you in the peace of God. Enjoy your day. Life is short, so enjoy the day to the fullest. Love people. Treat people equal, with equal respect, and be kind to everyone, because you never know what holds up for you in the future. You never know what will happen in future, you know. So when you're dealing with people, make sure you deal with them right, regardless of how they are, who they are. Treat everyone with equal respect. The name again is Harry, and this is Harry TV. Below you see a subscription. Please subscribe to the channel. If you follow this message, I'd like you to subscribe if you are new here. And to all subscribers, once again, Yesi, we thank you all. We thank you all. We just salute you all for subscribing. Make sure you guys share. Comment. We need your comments, guys. We need your comments so that we can at least improve on what we are doing. Especially, we need the negative comments a lot, because based on that, I can correct myself and improve myself. So, I leave you in peace. Stay blessed. Shout outs to you. God bless you.